list.
Alexian Connects, your access to Alexian Advanced Medicine.
Did this landlord threaten his tenants? Next, Judge Judy.
Bruce Willis, Amanda Peet, and Matthew Perry, the whole nine yards, CBS Saturday.
I'm sorry, Tish. It's not like I meant to shove your head down the toilet. I just sort of slipped. I feel like she's really gonna buy that.
Guess who?
You weren't supposed to be working this shift.
Yeah, they called me in to do a double.
Oh.
What's wrong?
Just watching out for my supervisor. You haven't seen Tish around, have you?
No, but I've been looking for you.
Why?
Because I had to tell you. That dress you wore last night? Awesome.
Well, you already told me that. And you were taking it off the next
day. Yes, but the guys who were there last night, they were talking about it the whole time we were doing rounds.
Really? Why? What were they talking about?
They said that I have a gorgeous and amazing girlfriend.
Yeah, well, I'm not so sure everyone's nuts about me.
Everybody loves you.
There she is. Arrest her.
You've reached Jack Snyder of the Oakdale Police Department. Leave your name and number after the beep.
Jack, it's Craig. Listen, I hope you're away from your desk because you're busily pursuing leads about what's going on with Rosanna. Strange way she's been acting, springing Degrassi. So urgent about pushing through the divorce. Anyway, meet me at Metro, will you?
What's so urgent? You said you needed to talk to me?
You came, when you didn't call.
Look, I can't stay, but you said it was important,
Well, a letter came for you today from Williams College.
Fellowship I applied for?
Yeah, open it. Open it!
If it's a no, after everything that's happened, I just might lose it.
And if it's a yes?
I will definitely lose it.
Listen, do you want me to open it for you?
No.
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! I knew you had it. See? I knew we were going to celebrate today. Just you and me, like old days. Huh?
Daddy, I really can't stay.
No. Wait, we have a lot to catch up on.
Maybe another time.
I have news to tell you about Rosanna.
Jennifer, I don't understand why we have to sit down and have a meal before you tell me what it is that's going on.
It's important.
Okay, well then say it. Tell me, whatever it is. I don't really have time for this. We have a business to run. We really should be back at the office.
Can we just go inside, please?
Not if this is about Jordan Sinclair.
He's concerned.
I don't care.
Well, I do, and you should.
I was the CFO of this company when he was still in high school. I'm not going to let Jordan Sinclair interfere with anything that I do.
Jordan has very good reason to believe that you never really forgave Mom, and the only reason that you're back at BRO is to publicly humiliate her and to take the company from her.
That's ridiculous.
He said that you were going to have Carly Tenney replace her.
And you believed him.
I really don't know what to believe right now, Paul. Let's eat. Hi.
Hey.
Oh, you're early. I was going to be wearing something really sexy when you walked in.
This works for me. What's this?
This is my portfolio. Paul sent my designs back this morning.
So this is it, huh?
Yeah. My deal with Paul is totally and completely off. I am a free agent, a woman of leisure, a seductress intent upon wooing her man.
You sure you look sad when I walked in?
So it'll take me a little longer to get my big break. Backing away from that deal with Paul was the right decision.
Yeah, because that's what Rosanna wants.
No, don't start in on her. It's what I want, too. I'm through with Paul Ryan and his wacko mother. And I couldn't be happier about it.
nice to see you again. Would you please join me?
Certainly.
Thank you for meeting me here.
If your condition has gotten worse, you need to come to the hospital.
I wish you'd help me do things my way.
So, you had another episode last night?
Mm-hmm. A headache worse than usual.
And your vision was impaired?
Yes.
How long?
I'd say over an hour.
Your episodes have increased from a few minutes to over an hour. Barbara, we need to know what we're dealing with here. You can't put off this treatment.
I just need help managing my pain, that's all.
Painkillers will not help you manage a tumor. You put off this treatment, this tumor could be fatal.
Some paper towels say they've improved, but you know what? They're still not as strong as Bounty. Put them to this same test and they just fall apart. Only Bounty is quilted and it's stronger, so it holds up to even the toughest jobs. Bounty, the stronger quilted quicker picker upper.
His name is Bunny, and he's her best friend. But running around with a three-year-old, it can wear anybody out. So you take good care of him with Ultra Downy. Downy helps prevent colors from fading better than detergent alone. So he'll look newer, longer. She's never known a time without him. And she may never have to. Downy, it touches so much more than clothes.
Hoppity hop, hoppity hop.
Now give your style some pow with Herbal Essences styling products. Bursting with pansies, rose hips, and wild cherry bark. Use Herbal Essences spray gel for super scrunch. Max hold mousse for intense chunks. Get any look you want, except that one. And now try Herbal Essences new Max hold gel and mousse for curls. Herbal Essences styling products. Style with pow.
We all do it. Now we don't have to. Introducing new time-released odor protection from Secret. New Secret Platinum Invisible Solid. It's still working, so you can stop checking.
This is how Paris does white. And this is how Crest does white. New Crest Vivid White Toothpaste can give you a whiter smile in 14 days. It's the white you'll wear year-round.
My allergies used to really bother me. But with Clarinex, they're no big deal. See? No biggie. That's the beauty of Clarinex.
Clarinex helps block histamine with receptor protection to relieve allergy symptoms for a full 24 hours from pets, pollen, mold, and dust. Side effects are similar to placebo and may include sore throat, dry mouth, and fatigue.
Talk to your doctor about prescription Clarinex. You hold the power. All day, every day.
Tonight, Dave's got Viggo Mortensen and Sting. Plus, a surprise visit from Bill Murray. And Biff's on a cruise.
I'm king of the hot tub.
Tonight.
You desperately need them, but what's happened to babysitters?
Tomorrow on The Early Show.
Of course there's no doubt in my mind. I'm this woman's supervisor, and I'm giving you a positive ID. It was Allison Stewart who attacked me last night.
That's crazy.
Chris, I'll handle this, okay?
What, and let her steamroll you for something you didn't even do? No way. Allison was with me last night. All night. We went to a fundraiser for the Rose Foundation, and then I took her home. Okay, we were together the whole time.
Tish says the attack took place in the woman's room. Now, I assume you don't go into the woman's room with Allison.
But there was a party going on, John. Don't you think that if Allison decked somebody in the ladies' room, somebody would have noticed?
Yeah, well, she waited until we were all alone, and then she viciously attacked me.
I have to take her in, Doctor.
I have to go to jail just like that?
Yeah, she doesn't even get a chance to defend herself.
No, Chris, just calm down.
What kind of vindictive game are you playing here, Tish? Because if this is about you and me...
Isn't.
Yeah, well, it's not getting you anywhere, okay? There's nothing between us now, and there never will be.
Yeah, well, don't flatter yourself. I'm not doing this because I'm jealous. I'm doing this because that animal that you were so taken with, she pushed me into a bathroom stall and...
Tish says that Allison dumped her head in the toilet.
John, that's crazy.
Chris, it's true.
And Rosanna insisted I sign the papers right then. She didn't want to talk about it. She didn't want to have any kind of a waiting period. It had to be right then, right there. Right? So I signed.
So you're getting divorced? Again?
Now, why are you so surprised? I thought you and Rosanna would have talked about this by now, right?
I have to go.
What's the rush?
Thank you for getting the letter to me. If it hadn't been for you, I never would have applied for the fellowship.
Oh, sweetness, I'm your father. You never have to thank me for looking out for your best interests.
I'll see you.
What did I say?
Well, grandmother's expecting me. I told her I was meeting you here, but I should get back.
Lullaby, I just told you my wife forced a sudden divorce on me. Out of the blue. And you can't even say, gee willikers, Dad, that's too bad. You're heading off for the hills? What is that? And we can't even celebrate your fellowship?
Daddy, I don't know anything about Rosanna. And I can't fix the things that went on between you two.
What?
I didn't know Rosanna filed for divorce. She hasn't even talked to me since she got back in town.
Why not?
I guess she's divorced me too.
Oh, sweetness, come on. Rosanna's not gonna do that. Rosanna loves you, you know.
Don't use me, Daddy.
I would never...
Lise. We both know Craig Montgomery will use anybody, anytime, anywhere to get whatever he wants.
What does Craig Montgomery want now?
You want Rosanna back. You think that she'll confide in me and that I can tell you everything she said?
You give me too much credit.
Well, obviously, Rosanna knows you as well as I do. Because she stayed away. And now, because of you, I've lost her, too.
So Jordan Sinclair starts talking trash, running his mouth about how I want to sabotage Mother. And instead of telling him that he's full of it, you decide...
I did tell him.
Well, then why are we still talking
about this? Then he told me where he got his information.
What, tea leaves?
Rosanna.
Oh.
Well, that's not the... reaction that I expected. Are you saying that it's true?
No. I've done something that you don't know about. It hurt Rosanna, and I can understand why she'd want to make trouble for me.
What did you do?
Well, you remember how Craig Montgomery tried to set me up.
Rose's murder? Yeah, it didn't act like it mattered then.
Well, it mattered. And I got a hold of something about Craig, some information.
God, Paul, what did you do?
The adoption that Craig and Rosanna, well, it was an illegal adoption, and it wasn't Rosanna, you know, it was Craig. It was all, everything that he did, it was his deal, it was his cover-up.
You're responsible for Rosanna losing her baby?
Well, what was he? He was just gonna, you know, keep going, like there wasn't anything to do except wait for a happy ending that wasn't gonna come.
And instead of talking to Rosanna, you just decided that
I
it was
wanted
your...
her to know that he was a lying, manipulative piece of garbage.
Right. And you are the all-knowing, perfect judge. Paul, Rose hurts you, and you humiliate her in front of the whole town. Craig hurts you, and you take his child away. And if your friend Rosanna gets a little bruised in the fight, well, then that's tough. Because all is fair as long as Paul gets his revenge.
As soon as I did it, I knew that I'd made a mistake.
Jordan's right, isn't he? You do have some master plot going on against Mom.
No. I currently do not have any plan in place to hurt Barbara in any way.
Well, that sounds like a very clearly worded press release.
What do you want from me, Jennifer?
I want more than just a soundbite, Paul. I don't want you claiming that you've changed. I want the real deal. I want our family working together again and loving each other and depending on each other.
That's what we are.
Yeah, until your plans change, Paul.
Jennifer,
no, it's what you do. You get angry, but you don't act. And then you sit and you stew and you wait and you plan.
Hey, look, if you're not going to listen to me, I don't know why
I'm through listening, Paul, because whatever you're going to do to Mom, whatever plan you have, you better drop it. Unless you're planning on losing me, too.
I can't die. I won't let my company die now.
Barbara, you're not
Walker,
listening
listen to me. I have made a lot of mistakes in my life. I haven't been just a misguided and inadequate mother. I have damaged my children, and now I have a chance to give them the kind of life that I could have given them if I hadn't gone off the deep end, and I will not walk away from that chance and walk into a hospital. I won't do it.
What do you think it's going to do to them if you die? What do you think they're going to say, Barbara, if they know you could have saved your life and you didn't?
I need time.
This tumor is not going to give you time, Barbara. That spell you had the other night, there's going to be more of these as this tumor keeps growing and pushing against your optic nerve. You're not going to be able to keep hiding this. You need to get help. Did you just hear what I said?
I most certainly did. I need to go see someone right now, if you excuse me.
What about the treatment?
Well, if this all works out, maybe I can have that treatment and save my company, too.
I go out, I hang out, I work out. I'm a ball player, a student, a musician. I test 6 times every day. I never let my friends down, I never let myself down. I'm a friend, a brother, a diabetic. I am a diabetic. This is my meter.
The new Accu-Check Compact System. No strip handling, finger or forearm test. Faster results. The one with the drum. Accu-Check. Live life. We'll fit in.
Come on. Mama needs a new pair of shoes.
Get stretching. It's the JCPenney Customer Appreciation Sale this Friday and Saturday. Extra savings of 10, 15, 20% with your JCPenney card on top of great savings store-wide.
It's all inside.
JCPenney.
I wanted a way to actually remove tough odors from my home. Even those caused by bacteria. Lysol listens.
Nutra Air Air Treatment from the makers of Lysol.
It neutralizes tough odors from odor-causing bacteria, leaving the air smelling clean. Thanks for listening, Lysol.
I want to be as big as a mountain. A giant.
All kids want to grow up big and strong.
Bigger than a big truck.
And that takes proper nutrition. If you're concerned your child isn't getting adequate nutrition, ask your doctor about Pediasure. It's a complete balanced source of protein, vitamins, and minerals children need for healthy growth.
Big in the sky.
Kid-approved Pediasure. Now in delicious new orange cream.
That's good.
Enchanted is the winner of the Film Advisory Board Award of Excellence. The critics are raving. This is the kind of film that parents and kids can enjoy together. The Princess Diaries Anne Hathaway is terrific. Ella Enchanted, rated PG, in theaters everywhere tomorrow.
Pika Blocks from Fisher-Price. After all, it's what's inside that counts.
This dog is suffering from allergies. His owner's allergies. Is the allergy medicine you're taking working for you? If not, you're not the only one who suffers. So ask your doctor about switching to Zyrtec. No other allergy medicine is approved to treat more indoor and outdoor allergies. The most common side effect was drowsiness. Others included dry mouth and tiredness. Most were mild to moderate.
Baxter?
Zyrtec. That's Zyrtec. Take it for you. Take it for them.
Bonnie and Sarah get off all right?
Yeah, for the first time in her life, Bonnie was actually early. All the way to the airport, they just talked about their plans, where they were going to live, where Sarah was going to go to school. So excited and happy.
Yeah. Talked to Isaac this morning. He's pretty happy, too.
Yeah. Everybody's happy.
How about you?
I'm happy. I mean, just think about all the free time that this gives me.
Hey, come on, it's me you're talking to.
Well, of course, I'm gonna miss them, but that doesn't mean I can't enjoy myself anyway. I mean, after all, I've got a brand spanking new husband.
Mm-hmm.
Tell you what.
What?
Why don't you take the rest of the day off, and I'll show you how happy I really am.
Ooh.
We have the house to ourselves. Mm-hmm. Curtis is going to be very, very late.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
I want to.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. So let's go.
You don't know how much I want to.
Okay.
Okay. I can't. I can't. I have patients. I got a major surgery scheduled.
Hey. I'm sorry. I promised myself I wouldn't do this. I was going to be sad. This is the best thing for Bonnie and Sarah, but it just feels like...
Like what?
Like everybody's got somewhere to go. Everybody but me.
You are officially on suspension.
Come along, miss.
You had this all planned all along, didn't you? You made me crazy on purpose.
This girl is completely irrational. Excuse me. I have to go for my MRI.
Allison, I'm sorry. You know, off the record, I think half the staff wouldn't mind doing to her what you did. But I have no choice.
I couldn't help it. Just happened.
Allison, you could have walked away. You could have yelled at her. But you had to put your hands on her. You have a record, Allison. Do you have any idea what they could do to you?
Just please don't be mad at me.
Let's go.
I'll come.
No, I don't want you to get into trouble. Just finish your rounds. I'll be fine.
All right, don't say anything more than you already have. I'll call Tom.
I'm sorry.
Sure, I asked about Roseanne. I thought you'd spoken to her. That's all. Conversation.
Really?
You know what Craig Montgomery really wants today? He wants to spend time with you. He wants to see that smile. I'm so proud of you, snagging that fellowship. And I miss you. I miss you so much. How's your life?
It's a mess.
Mess? What's the biggest mess? School?
You don't want to hear about my problems.
What does that mean? You're saving these conversations for somebody else? While Ryan turned you so completely against your father?
You don't have to worry about Paul. I don't like him anymore. And if you do some kind of victory dance, I'm gonna walk out of here.
What did Paul Ryan do to earn your hatred?
I don't hate him.
You will. What? Go ahead.
I know that he's the one who told the police about Cabot's adoption.
Ah. At last. At last, somebody gets a hint that Mr. Best Friend Paul Ryan is actually self-obsessed and rotten to the core.
Only that rotter has a few good spots left, whereas you, Craig, have none.
Are you sure you want to walk away, honey? This is what you wanted.
I'm going to design Jack because it's what I was meant to do. But I'm not going to go through one more round of sneaking behind Barbara's back trying to stage a coup.
That can be dangerous for your health.
This way it's clean. I'm not scamming anybody. I'm not lurking around in shadows having secret meetings. It's going to be tougher doing it on my own, but I can do it.
I'll see you after work.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry about the lack of lunch.
No, with you, I can live on love.
You're gonna go buy a big old sandwich, aren't you?
Yeah, bye.
Could have been great. What are you doing here?
I need your help.
Coming up on As the World Turns.
Anything that Rosanna says to me is between the two of us. I will not be your spy.
I want you to join BRO as a designer.
Singulair, the only seasonal allergy medicine that specifically blocks leukotrienes, an underlying cause of allergy symptoms. It's a once-a-day chewable tablet available for children as young as 2. Side effects are generally mild and vary by age and may include headache, ear infection, sore throat, and upper respiratory infection. Ask your child's doctor about Singulair, a different way to treat seasonal allergies.
I had a... lost the will to shop?
No thrill, no will.
Jerry said that I needed to carpe dealer. That's seize the deal.
It's Greek. The bank.
I walked into Big Lots, and there I saw it. This $50 even flow baby monitor for $20. I seized it. I was seizing all day. Mm-hmm. Greatest day of my life. You gotta grab for the closeout. And then pay, and then leave.
Big Lots. Brand names, closeout prices, happy people.
Now I can carpe dealer with the best of them.
Once there was a maiden who suffered from such a dull complexion, she thought herself an ugly duckling. One day, she came upon St. Ives Apricot Scrubs with 100% natural exfoliants to clean deeper than deep, so her dull, dead skin disappeared. She touched her soft, smooth face and realized she was radiant. Now try our moisturizing hand and foot scrub. The radiance is yours. The secret is Swiss. St. Ives.
Are those tofu dogs done yet?
Is Gray done? Is it done? Man, I hope not.
Diet doesn't have to taste like diet. With Diet Dr. Pepper, you sacrifice nothing. Diet Dr. Pepper tastes more like regular Dr. Pepper.
It was the weekend, and I had a toothache. I couldn't see my dentist till Monday. Glad I found Orajel.
Pain pills take up to 30 minutes to work, but maximum strength Orajel works instantly at the sight of pain.
Sure works fast.
Go instantly to relief with Orajel.
From Monistat comes the one-dose ovule, a soft gel insert that's part of the Monistat 1 combination pack, which means relief starts faster. That one-dose pill can take up to 24 hours. Fast relief means Monistat.
Survivor tonight. The tribes finally merge.
Yes!
With unexpected consequences. Plus, the Rob father made a sacred vow to protect Lex. But to him...
You guys didn't really believe that, did you?
A promise means nothing.
It's about getting a knife in the back.
You want to put our friendship on the line, I will.
It's brutal.
And it's the most difficult underwater challenge in Survivor history.
Fatigue starting to set in.
With double immunity up for grabs.
Two people will be safe from the vote.
Ah! A new Survivor episode, CBS Tonight.
Today on Living Up with Ally and Jack, actress Finola Hughes works her magic when our viewers are turned in by their friends and families for fashion interventions.
And celebrity chef Curtis Akins helps a busy mom prepare a fast and delicious dinner party.
Plus designer Christopher Lowell turns small spaces into spectacular places.
Stay with us.
That beautiful new kitchen you've always dreamed about can be yours in a matter of days with the help of Century 21 Home Improvements. Our kitchen refacing process takes half the time and can be done at about half the cost of custom kitchen remodeling. Your old kitchen will go from outdated to outstanding in no time. Don't replace that old kitchen, reface it. Get new door and drawer fronts, new countertops, and new hardware, all in a matter of days with virtually none of the mess of custom remodeling. Century 21 Home Improvements has the greatest selection of styles, colors, and accessories for cabinet refacing. Call now and take advantage of our half-off offer with no money down and payments as low as $79 a month. tired of that dreary old bathroom? Then call for Century 21 Home Improvements one-day bathroom remodeling. Go from grimy to gorgeous in just one day. Call now and you'll save 20% on your bathroom remodeling. A beautiful new kitchen and bathroom can be yours in just days from Century 21 Home Improvements. Pick up the phone and call now.
Derek Blakely and Marianne Childers, now on at 4, only on CBS 2 News.
Aidan Quinn and Rachel Griffiths in Hallmark Hall of Fame's Plain Song, CBS April 25th.
Paul, what are you planning to do to Mom?
Nothing she doesn't deserve.
Oh.
Wait, hold on. I'm not doing anything. No. Jennifer, nothing. I already told you that.
But have you forgiven her completely? Did you mean it?
No. I don't think I could ever completely forgive Mother for what she did to me. Not to mention Will or Rose. Please sit down. Hey, you wanted the truth. Please, sit down.
You know, it's hard for me to get past it, too.
You really think Mother's changed?
I think she wants to.
There's no secret plot, okay? I don't have Carly Tenney waiting in the wings to take over Barbara's position at BRO. I don't. It's a brilliant plan. Really, it's a great plan. But it's just not happening.
Make me believe you, Paul.
Jennifer, I can honestly tell you that all I'm trying to do right now is just get through the day.
I think that we could do it together. May I come inside? So where's your pal Stenbeck? Is he out there up on the telephone pole pretending to fix the cable? Or maybe you've got him in the back of your car in a coffin full of Transylvanian soil. I deserve that. But if I could please come in, I'd like to talk to you. I've seen enough vampire movies to know that if you don't invite them in, they can't get you. This was a mistake. Hey. What kind of help do you need? Don't gloat, all right? This is getting better and better. I can't finish my designs before my show coming up next month. Poor you. I know that you are starting your own line, Carly, so you're quite busy, but...
What is it that you want, Barbara?
I want you to join BRO as a designer.
Gee, that sounds swell. Almost as inviting as that offer from the hot Paris designer a couple years ago. Do you remember that, Barbara, when I flew off to Paris and ended up in some wacko doctor's spa in Switzerland?
This isn't a trick, Carly. I'm being quite sincere.
That ain't possible.
And if you feel uncomfortable working with me directly, you could work with Paul or Jordan Sinclair.
Why would I work for you at all? I'm not an assistant, Barbara. I'm a designer.
Which is why, if you accept this offer and agree to come on at BRO, I'll make you a partner.
I'm sorry for one hallucinating moment there. I thought I heard you say that you'd make me a partner. Why would you want to make a partner out of somebody with a modest little talent? Isn't that what you said to me the last time we locked horns?
Well, I was wrong. Come on, I was jealous. I was very, very jealous.
I want you to answer me 2 questions. I want you to answer them honestly.
Okay, ask away.
Why me? And why now? Are you finished with him yet?
I'll be home soon.
Don't wait up.
Daddy.
What?
Darling, you're picking up the dessert on the way home.
Right.
Right.
Right. Mm-hmm.
The chocolate decadence cake at Al's.
Sure.
Okay, don't you forget, because they do sell out so fast.
Yes, Grandmother.
She is...
Don't say it.
I have to. She is a breath of foul air. Just stop. Come on, stop. Thank you for staying with me.
I wasn't finished. I'm mad at Paul for tipping off the police about Cabot. But what you did to Rosanna and me with
what
your lies...
What I did was make a mistake in judgment, all right? And I pay for that every day, okay? But if you're going to look at me straight on, you better look at him. All right? He weaseled his way into Rosanna's life, and she is gone. He weaseled his way into your life, and you're gone. From the house, not my heart, never my heart.
You don't have to say that.
When did you start thinking you were so insignificant to me? Your father. I will always be your father. You're the most important thing in the world to me. And I miss you. Will you please be my little girl again? Please. Because I need you. I need you now more than ever. As much as you need me.
Jay Bush and Duke here to introduce Bush's Baked Beans in our new microwavable cup. Now you can enjoy our delicious beans anywhere there's a microwave. Roll that beautiful bean footage.
They're slow cooked according to a secret family recipe with specially cured bacon, brown sugar, and a delicate blend of spices.
I've only shared Bush's secret family recipe with Duke, and he's not talking. Boy, these people sure are friendly.
Yeah, friendly.
Enjoy Bush's Baked Beans, now in our new microwavable cup.
You never know when you'll need allergy medicine. That's why there's Allivert. Allivert starts dissolving the instant it touches your tongue, without water. It's prescription-strength non-drowsy relief. Even Claritin can't beat. Allivert, right when you need it, wherever you are.
Why expect a period pad?
To do what a Poise pad does.
New Poise Ultra Thin works better than regular period Ultra Thins.
To control those little leaks
that have nothing to do with your period.
Remember, only Poise is Poise. The right pad.
Wrinkles, I attack them. Firmer skin, now it's mine.
Revitalift Double Action from L'Oreal. Pro Retinol A reduces the look of wrinkles. Paralazole increases firmness. When a simple anti-wrinkle cream is not enough, Revitalift Anti-Wrinkle Plus Firming Cream from L'Oreal Paris.
Right now at Victoria's Secret stores, catalog, or web, you can get our exclusive Bob Dylan CD, Lovesick, free with any purchase. Bob Dylan's Lovesick, free with any purchase through Saturday, only at Victoria's Secret.
This is an amazing age.
This is an amazing age.
We learn something new every day.
You're living in the age of Fosamax, when it's actually possible to help reverse bone loss and strengthen bone. Fosamax Once Weekly is a hormone-free tablet for postmenopausal women at risk for or with osteoporosis. Fosamax is clinically proven to help reverse bone loss. Increases in bone mass were seen as early as 3 months. You should not use Fosamax if you have certain disorders of the esophagus, are unable to stand or sit upright for 30 minutes, have severe kidney disease, or low blood calcium. Before use, talk to your doctor if you have stomach or digestive problems. Stop taking Fosamax and tell your doctor if you develop new or worsening heartburn, difficult or painful swallowing, or chest pain, because these may be signs of serious upper digestive problems.
One pill a week. One pill a week can help reverse bone loss.
Ask your doctor if Fosamax Once Weekly is right for you. This is the age of Fosamax.
This is an amazing age.
Helping reverse bone loss.
Tonight, an unusual weapon.
That's a hammerhead.
Leads to an unexpected twist.
It doesn't make sense.
You know what I hate? People who hurt kids.
CSI and a New York firefighter saves two lives.
You can't just leave them in there!
Then vanishes. Now the search for a hero is on.
Somebody there knows more than what they're saying.
Without a trace after CSI tonight.
Maybe.
Yes, sir!
A tradition unlike any other. The Masters on CBS.
Can't we patch things up between us?
I can't move back in with you, Dad.
But I'm not asking you to move in with me. Just, I want to see you now and then. I want to be able to talk to you now and then. Try that.
Okay.
Oh, my baby.
I should go.
Oh, no, one thing about Rosanna. Rosanna's having a very hard time now. All right? And maybe she doesn't say anything to you because she doesn't know what to say.
She knows I love her.
Maybe she needs reminding. I think right now she could really use someone to talk to.
Anything that Rosanna says to me is between the two of us. I will not be your spy.
I wouldn't expect you to. Congratulations on the fellowship.
Thanks. I'll see you soon.
Yeah, I love you. And to Rosanna, spilling her secrets.
Baby awake?
Almost. We're gonna have to hurry this up.
Well, yes. Yes, of course. So, you asked me why now? Because I got a late start, and I'm under the gun. And when I started thinking about adding a designer to my team, I came up with a lot of names of good designers, but not brilliant ones, and that's why you. Because for my kids, and all kinds of reasons, I can't afford to have this show be anything less than brilliant.
You hate my guts.
But I love your work. Come on, Carly. The first time that we worked together, we brought out the best in each other, creatively, at least.
That was a long time ago, Barbara.
Yeah, it was. And I was married to Hal, and Jen was in high school, and Will was a little... Excuse me, I'm getting a little sentimental these days.
Well, it's still your company. It's your crew. I'm not gonna let you run me.
I need a partner. Someone who understands the workings and the design philosophy of BRO and who can step up if I need to step back.
Yeah, you need to step back. You're gonna be barking orders from the grave.
Yeah, maybe beyond. Oh, come on, Carly. We don't know what the future holds for any of us, do we? And I know you don't trust me. And I understand why. But I've had a wake-up call recently.
Well?
Yeah. And some other things in it. BRO needs help. I need help. So, will you do it?
I gotta get Sage.
Please, tell me yes, Carly.
No, I
please,
can't do
just
that.
Just tell me. At least you'll think about it. Tell me you'll think about it, okay?
Yeah, okay. Okay, I'll think about it.
Thank you.
Sorry, I got so emotional.
Oh, baby, I don't want you hiding your feelings from me.
You know, goodbyes are always hard, but to have Bonnie and Sarah leave together, I guess it was like a double whammy, you know? Normally, I would throw myself into my work.
Is there any word on when you're going to be able to start practicing law again?
No, maybe I should just take up macrame. Yeah.
Take up belly dancing.
Or skydiving. Hey. So that if I break my neck, you can fix it.
Hey, don't you dare. Your neck is perfect, just the way it is.
I changed the dosage on Miss Taylor's anticoagulant.
I'm not passing out meds this morning. I'm in too much pain. I'm going home.
Look, Tish, isn't there some other way we can handle this? I mean, Allison already has a record, and if she gets convicted of another crime...
Well, maybe she should have thought of that before she went in after me. And maybe you should get real and start dealing with what a delinquent your little girlfriend is.
Thank you so much for coming to pick me up at the police station.
Well, I could have taken you home.
Yeah, who wants to go there? All the Hughes probably are disgusted with me after what I did, especially Chris. But at least Tom didn't make me go through a bail hearing, or I'd be sitting in a cell right now.
You have to admit, it is kind of funny.
Oh, it's hysterical. Do you have any cyanide behind
you? Oh, relax, please. Not that bad.
No, I totally embarrassed Chris in front of everyone at the hospital. And that's after I should have drunk in front of Kim Hughes and blew his entire savings on that condo. And now I don't even have a job.
You know, I might be able to help you out with that.
I'm not working at your dad's stables. Wait, doesn't Lily co-own that TV station with Chris's mom? Maybe you could talk to her about making me a weather girl or something, and then Kim would have to go with it. That would be really cool, Aaron.
Allison, I'm not talking about the TV station.
Then what?
I'm talking about Metro.
Thanks for lunch.
Hey, no, wait. You invited me. Me.
Hi, what do we have? Two pieces of chocolate decadence cake, please.
Two pieces, huh? That's a lot of decadence.
How are you? Still mad at him? Can't say I blame you.
The cake is, it's sort of a celebration. I got that fellowship at Williams.
You did? That's great, Lucy. Congratulations.
Well, it would have been a huge celebration with my whole family. My father, Rosanna, me, Cabot.
Do me a favor, and when the waitress comes back, could you please tell her to keep the change?
Okay, being mad at you is one thing, but being mean is another. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have said that.
I never intended for you to get hurt, Lucy. You, or Cabot, or Rosanna. When I made that phone call to the Canadian authorities, I wasn't thinking about who would get hurt. And I know that this is too little too late, but I'm really sorry. And Lucy, the friendship that we had was really important to me. I'm sorry I screwed all that up.
Mr. Cake will be out in just a minute.
Hello?
Paul, it's me.
I sent your portfolio over this morning. Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it. Thanks. That's not what this is about. Well, I guess it is, kind of. Do you think you could come over to Milltown? You are not gonna believe what just happened.
Yeah, on my way.
What's so great about Ziploc freezer bags? Tired of throwing away freezer-burned food? The Ziploc freezer bag can help. Our unique freeze guard seal has an extra thick layer of plastic right where you want it the most, at the seal. Ziploc freezer bags help keep freshness in and freezer burn out.
Hi, Pam. You cooking out too?
The Ziploc freezer bag with the freeze guard seal. Redesigned with you in mind. S.C. Johnson, a family company.
Okay, are they white yet?
Nope.
Now?
No.
How about now? How about now?
Using an ordinary whitening toothpaste? It's time to switch to new Colgate Simply White toothpaste. It has a unique whitening accelerator, so you'll see whiter teeth in just 14 days. New Colgate Simply White whitens better and faster than any ordinary whitening toothpaste.
Wow, they're really white. Good job.
New Colgate Simply White toothpaste. Whiter, faster, guaranteed.
Okay, this is take 63.
It's killing me.
Yeah. We're gonna wrap for today. Thank you.
With great taste and natural ingredients, Meow Mix Hairball Control Formula helps control hairballs before they start.
Meow, 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 meow.
Meow Mix. Tastes so good, cats ask for it by name.
Discover a healthy glow, a whole new radiance, new Neutrogena Healthy Skin Radiance System. Three products specially designed to work together to give you flawless texture, brighter eyes, a touch of glowing color. It's radiance like never before. Neutrogena Healthy Skin Radiance.
Come on. Mama needs a new pair of shoes.
Get scratching. It's the JCPenney Customer Appreciation Sale this Friday and Saturday. Extra savings of 10, 15, 20% with your JCPenney card on top of great savings store-wide.
It's all
JCPenney.
Is taste just a temptation? Is flavor just a fantasy? Introducing Carb Options, an irresistible new assortment of sauces, dressings, and spreads for anyone counting carbs, from names you can count on. We know how you like it. New Carb Options. Taste you can count on.
As a JAG officer, Harm is trained to handle anything, but he's never faced something like this.
You're pregnant.
That's why I'm here.
JAG, CBS Friday. CBS presents a killer comedy. Bruce Willis and Matthew Perry.
I've managed to upset a mass murderer.
The whole nine yards. CBS Saturday.
Got your message. No, I haven't heard anything new about what's going on with Rosanna. How about you?
Well, made peace with Lucy.
Okay, what does that have to do? Give me a break, Craig.
Jack, everybody needs a friend, including Rosanna. And if they happen to chat, and in turn, Lucy happens to chat with me.
You're using your daughter to spy.
Jack, what kind of father would I be if I wasn't willing to listen to what my daughter has to say?
Hi, could you tell me if Miss Rosanna Cabot's in? Oh, then I could leave a message? Yeah, could you tell her that Lucy called? Yeah, that's it. Just please call Lucy. Oh, maybe add that it's important. Thanks.
Would you like for me to hold her for you?
Oh, thanks. That'd be great. Oh, hello, precious.
Oh, no, sweetie. Oh, sweet angel.
Thank you.
Smells so good.
Thank you.
Sure. Okay. Enjoy her. They grow up so fast.
Can I take your order?
No, that's okay. Thank you.
Said she wanted my help.
Help with what?
She offered me a job. Paul, she offered me a partnership.
She offered you a partnership.
Bizarre, right?
What exactly did she say?
Something about a wake-up call, wanting to start over. It's gotta be set up, right?
Do you think she knows about the plans you and I had?
The drawings that I made for you were out when she was here. She had to have seen them.
What did you tell her about working at BRO?
She wouldn't go until I agreed to think about it, so I said I would. What do you think is going on?
I have no idea. I'm gonna find out.
On the next As the World Turns.
I made an offer to Carly Tenney.
I don't know what to say.
Say, Barbara, despite the enormous sacrifice you've just made, you have saved your company.
I think you've made a huge mistake.
You got me into this, Paul. You had better find a way to get me out.
I need you to meet me over at the hospital right away.
How come?
Please get over there now.
Come to Kohl's two-day sale this Friday and Saturday only from 8 a.m. to 11 p.m. Save on everything you need to get you and your home ready for Easter. Like 50% off all women's, juniors, and girls' dresses. Save 40% on all handbags.